To prepare itself for future success, NASA Langley has begun tearing down some of its older facilities and building new state-of-the-art buildings. These changes have affected the entire center, especially the personnel that's had to relocate to different work areas. In order to better facilitate this reassignment of workspace, engineers at Langley have developed a new software tool.
What we're looking for was some way to level the playing field and make a very, very objective decision across all the organizations and the best use of the government facilities, and an equitable distribution of space as well.
The team of engineers was able to create an extremely fast and efficient tool in order to optimize the space available at the center.
Dealing with the number of rooms, the number of personnel that we have here would be equivalent to counting the grains of sand on all the world's beaches. That's how many permutations. And this thing does that process in an overnight fashion and produces an equitable solution.
The software could also be useful for other businesses and organizations.
Universities, where you put the various professors, possibly even where you place the students in dorm rooms. If they need to be near their classes, you can probably find a better solution on where you're going to put personnel on any campus. Any corporate offices. We've had banks show interest in this.
NASA Langley's Space Utilization and Optimization Tool, the solution for organizing your company's workspace.